Dear friends, I think in education, what all they are expecting from this world is a great support, a great care. Not only emotional care, intelligent care is required. Because millions of books are there, lot of websites are there, but who will tell what to choose and what not? Millions of schools, millions of disciplines, but who will play the role of a guru saying that a child should go in this path? Lot of interest, lot of fields. Who will encourage them to choose their field of interest? I think in primary education, in secondary education, an educator should play that role. It is not just teaching mathematics, science, 6 subjects, 12 subjects, 15 subjects and aspiring marks and making them to run behind the marks. It is not that. It is time to show them the real world's big dream. What they want, to make them choose the best, to make them feel the best, to make them express the best, to bring out the best of their capacities and to make them realize that yes, they are having this potential of making changes in this world. It is not only after education man brings the great values in the world. Even before the education, that every child has an intent of doing something. A dream, it doesn't look what kind of education he has, but to fulfill the dream, education is required. To fulfill the dream, not only educational qualification, but the real people are required, right support is required, positive attitude is required, real platform is required, and great economic support is required. Why can't we support to our underprivileged children that even they dream big? So I really thought of helping those children, bringing all the possible innovations to them that what an international school even dream of. So my friends, I could do a little to this world. If we can join the hands, we can make a big impact on the education system, not limiting education to the exams and the qualifications and 10th grade and 12th grade and the qualification post-graduation. No, the education is a path where everyone has to go even after education. So I really feel you all to join me in this beautiful journey of making change in education and innovation. Thank you very much. Namaste to you all.